Okay, so it's the next, probably the morning. So let's see what damage has been done. Let me get the mouse icon out of the way. I don't know if it'll show up on the recording or not. Okay, let's. Find more zombies to go after. I'm hungry too, so maybe I should eat something real quick. There we go. Nothing I can use. Oh, there's two of them up there. See if I can go around. Maybe there's a window or two I can sneak into. Okay, there's one right there. Okay, that was lucky the other one did not see me. Okay, let's see if they had wandered off. Nope, there's two there. Two of them over there. I'm looking for just one that's on their own. Don't want to get too far away. I'm looking at through the trees to see if there's any wandering around. Okay, nothing there. Don't want to get surprised or overrun. So let's go out here. Okay, take the magazine. Yeah. not seeing anything here at the moment. Let's take a look at the character. Scratched. Okay, there we go. Hope that helps. See what this thing up here means. Minor pain. Perhaps I should go home and rest. Can I sneak by them? Think I did. Okay, with the street light here. Move the mouse. Try to sneak by. Okay, nothing so far. Okay, go back home and rest for a little bit. Hi there. Claren, I think his name is. Okay, so let's go and rest. Need to eat something next. Okay, let's see what we have. Eat half of it. Oh, they're nice to put up the windows for me. That's why I like having super survivors, because they do things for you and help out. Let's see if I can. Let's read. That should help with boredom. Guess I can help by doing the curtains in all the apartments. Start on the first floor. Should see if there's any bags or anything I can use. There we go. See what else we have. Tweezers are good for getting glass out of you. Let's get all of these things and fill them up. Not much, but it'll help once the water goes out. There we go. There we go. So let's move these to the fridge. There we go. Wish I could figure out where that noise is coming from. I have a feeling it's this one with the broken window. There we go. Now the others can. Oh, I didn't know there's one of those in there. It must have come in through the window, though. So when she's finished, I can add the sheet and then close it. That'll help. I think I hear another one. Okay, that'll help. There we go. I'll try to stay where the street lights are. I'd rather not end up zombie food. Wonder if I can go to sleep yet. Survivors pretty much have this area under control, so it's nice having my house here. Okay, let's go to sleep. Let's see what this thing is. Agitated. Need half of that. There we go. Oh, it's foggy. Hope I get a watch pretty soon. It'll be useful to be able to tell the time. Nothing yet. I think everything I need is going to be on zombies. Okay, I hear multiple. I see one down there. I see two now. There's, let's see, I see one right here now. Go down already. Finally. I'll take that. At least I got a bag now. I'll double back a little and I think I lost the other one. I need a new weapon. Head back to the apartment to get a new frying pan. Come on, you can fall. Okay, let's go back. Hey, there we go. That should help. Okay, there we go. Thanks for the help, guy. Claren again. Gonna help me with this one. Still nothing good.